Tommy Walker has written some of today's most popular worship songs, including Morning Into Dancing and He Knows My Name. And he says his career is about more than just music. It's about being in the presence of God.
The only thing Tommy Walker wants to do is worship God.
It's through worship that I've gotten a glimpse of who he is and what he's like. Worship is also compassion, and it's loving and honoring the ones that Jesus loves.
Tommy's songs, That's Why We Praise Him, and He Knows My Name, have been worship favorites around the world. Tommy wants his latest release, I Have a Hope, to fulfill a unique purpose, to help people declare the promises of God over their lives. Tommy says that's what worship is all about.
Please welcome Tommy Walker singing I Have a Hope.
Oh, I have a hope. I have a future. I have a destiny that is yet awaiting me. My life's not over. A new beginning's just begun. I have a hope. I have this hope. And God has a plan. And it's not to harm me, but it's to prosper me and to hear me when I call. He intercedes for me, working all things for my good, though trials may come. I have this hope. Now will you praise Him, my great Redeemer? How will you stand up and give Him glory with my life? It takes my darkness and it turns it into light. I will you praise Him, my Lord, my God. He's not against me. So tell me whom then, tell me whom then shall I fear? He has prepared for me great works. He'll help me to complete. I have a hope. I have this hope. Goodness and mercy, they're gonna follow me, and I'll forever dwell in the house of my great King. No eye has ever seen all He's preparing there for me. Though troubles may come, I have this hope. I will yet praise Him, my great Redeemer. I will yet stand up and give Him glory with my life. It takes my darkness and it turns it. Tonight I will yet praise Him, my Lord, my God.
And if you break it all down, here it is like this.
There's still hope for me today, 'cause the God of heaven loves me. There's still hope for me today, 'cause the God of heaven loves me.
Sing it with me.
Oh, there's still hope for me today, 'cause the God of heaven loves me. Yes, now will you praise Him, my great Redeemer? Will you stand up and give Him glory with my life? He takes my darkness and He turns it into light. I will praise Him, my Lord, my God. Hey, He's my Lord and He's my God.
Hey, Tommy, that was wonderful. Great to have you with us. I'm going to ask you to move that over there, if you will, so we can actually see you while we talk.
Yes.
Tell me about the title song, There Is a Hope. What does hope mean in your own life?
Well, let me tell you, I was serving at a church that feeds the homeless in Pasadena, near where I'm from.
And I was the greeter that day where we were serving meals, and I was putting name badges on the homeless as they were coming, and I saw such hopelessness in their eyes, and I went home praying for those people, and I had the thought, God, what is it that you would want to say to them?
Yes.
And as I was praying about it, I felt this idea God gave me. Tommy, it's one thing to tell them that there's hope, but if you can put the words of hope and truth and promises of God into their mouth for them to declare it, it's a whole nother power.
And there's power in the word of God. So right. Whether we're singing it or speaking it to each other, it never goes out without accomplishing something. That's
right.
Awesome.
And that's the power of worship, is when we declare the greatness of God, mm-hmm. the worthiness of God, the grace of God. We're not just declaring to God and to others, but we're declaring those truths over our own lives, and tongue's powerful.
I know worship is a huge part of your heart, your life, your walk. Tell me what your heart is for worship.
Well, I mean, that's what we're created for. And it's such a privilege to, at my own church in Los Angeles, and to go around the world and help people discover mm-hmm. their ultimate purpose, which is to give glory to God. And I believe people who are seeking after God are able to discover, when they see us worshiping sincerely and authentically, they see, you know, something deep within the eternity God has set in man. There's something in there they say, I think I'm made for that.
Yeah. And I want some of it.
That's right. I want some of that.
You mentioned going around the world. I know you're passionate about world missions. Share your heart for that.
Yes. Well, just about 10 years ago, we had this crazy idea to take some of the best musicians from our church, many of them studio musicians, and take the best and give it to the least.
Yeah.
And so we've gone to the Philippines and Zambia and different countries and been able to give a festival or a concert, a crusade for the last people on earth that usually get that kind of thing. And so
how do they respond to that?
Oh, they feel so grateful that we would come there. But I'm always the one that learns so much and is so blessed. And the poor and people that have less than me have taught me so much about worship, because, you know, you can't worship God yesterday or tomorrow. It's an in the moment, right now experience. And I've found that people that have less know how to live right now, because they're not looking forward to anything.
Tomorrow,
and
right.
so mm-hmm. I've gone to these places doing worship seminars, but I've always learned so much more.
What's in the future for you?
You know, I'm excited. I'm going back to the Philippines in June. And we have a work there with Far East Broadcasting where we're raising money for scholarships for little kids. They literally live in the dump mm-hmm. in Manila.
Yeah.
And we've been able to give education, Christian education, to them. Some of them will be the first in their families to graduate from high school. But we're not just giving education. We're praying that God raises them up to be mighty
Amen.
Men and women of God.
Amen.
So we're excited.
World changers.
That's right.
World changers. I want to mention that Tommy's album is called I Have a Hope. Thank you so much for sharing with us. It's awesome to have you here. God
Thank
bless you as you go around the world. This, by the way, is available nationwide. We're going to be back with more of the 700 Club right after this. Thank you. That was